Now, MSPs on the committee challenged and questioned Mr. Alexander about the potential impact of cuts in his own Highland backyard. He acknowledged that he was seeing the signs of the impact of savings made by councils and made by the Scottish Government, presumably, of course, with a whole lot more to come. Mr. Alexander's line was that politicians of all breeds should attempt to protect the front line. Craig Anderson reports from Danny Alexander's own constituency of Inverness, Nairn, Badenoch and Strathspey, where there is increasing concern about the impact of council cutbacks.
Powering up and down the lanes, these youngsters in Nairn are among 70 members of the local swimming club. But to save cash, Highland Council's proposed closing the pool. Campaigners say if that happens, their club will go under too.
We have in fact been in touch with the Grantham Swim Club, Inverness Swim Club and Forest Swim Club. And like ourselves, they're at capacity. Swimming is a popular sport and they're unable to take our swimmers. So our swimmers would have to give up their sport and the club would fold.
The speed swimmers share the session with the local synchronised swimming club. They're also adamant there's nowhere else for them to go.
We've had to go training down in Elgin before and people couldn't make it through. We couldn't get things done and it just didn't happen.
Even before the government's penciled in any details of cuts to come, Highland Council reckons its budget will have to shrink by 12% over the next 3 years.